Manual and posture, please. You probably noticed we've just shut the engines down, returning to stand. We have a small problem with one of the rear doors, which when we start taxiing away, we put to automatic, so that if we need to open it in an emergency, the sliding plate. That door isn't going to automatic at the moment. We believe we can fix the problem, but we need to open the door to do that, and to do that we need a set of steps at the back for health and safety reasons. So we're just trying to coordinate that. Once we've got the steps, opened the door, corrected the problem, we'll then be looking to push it to start again. Do apologise for the delay, please bear with us, we'll be underway just as soon as we can. Thank you. Problem's been solved, so we are now going to coordinate the control pole push and start. Thank you for your patience.
Cabin crew, doors to automatic and cross check. Gentlemen, we're now going to brief you on the safety procedures of this aircraft. We ask that you remove your personal headphones until the end of the briefing. All handheld devices, including mobile phones, must now be in flight safe mode or switched off and held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed away safely. During the flight, all electric devices must be disconnected from the seat power when not in use. Finally, please ensure your window blind is in the open position for takeoff. As a reminder, smoking is not permitted at any time whilst on board. Thank you. We will now demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft and your attention is central as these may differ from any aircraft that you've flown on before. Please study the safety card in your seat area as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as the brake position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slide. High heel shoes must be taken off as these may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on and it is fastened and adjusted like this and open like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen mask like this will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, it should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in the seat and pull the oxygen towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the bag to secure it. Please note the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the long straps around your waist, secure the clip to the buckle at the front and pull tight. To inflate the red toggle as shown, The aircraft can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you're outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should now have this feature enabled. Handheld devices may be held securely or placed into a pocket. Large devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Take care of your devices that lost within your seat. If it does, please don't move it, but let one of your cabin crew know. Devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket when not in use. Please ensure hand baggage does not block the aisle of the exit. It must be put underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of evacuation, you may move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is now in the upright and in the takeoff position with the armrest down and your table is folded away. Window blinds must now be in the open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere whilst on board.
Roger, that's Gamma Alpha. There are progress. So I do apologise for that slight tidy delay on departure. However, we're looking to touch down in about 20 minutes' time. That should mean that we're on stand just about on schedule. Whether we can expect, well, like I say, it's very similar to Manchester. West degrees and currently 7 degrees Celsius. So that's it from here. Like I say, I'll say goodbye on stand, but about 20 minutes from now.
5. The time is just after 10:50 in the morning. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure that you have all your personal items with you and remember that talking is not allowed until you reach a designated area. You are now making a few calls as well as using all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If you're joining us here at Heathrow on leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs for arrival. If you're connecting on to another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screen for your departing gate number. If it's not yet displayed, please follow the purple sign to flight connection bell terminal. Please be aware that any liquids will be screened prior to your next flight, and they must be placed into a few plastic bags which will be available at airport security. Customers who use British Airways mobile app can receive connecting gate information and boarding notifications if you have your device switched on. You can also connect using the free Wi-Fi offered by Heathrow Airport. Once the seatbelt signs have been switched off, please remain seated and do not collect any personal belongings from the overhead lockers until your seat row number has been announced, as we will be disembarking in small groups. If you are travelling on further, we do wish you a safe onward journey. On behalf of my team in the cabin, it has been our pleasure having you on board this morning, and we do look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. Thank you and do take care.
Thanks very much. Doors to manual and cross-check, please.